This last year, the Department of Land and Gas
built
the largest population decimation in human history, with nearly half of Europeans dying in 40 years. A sizable majority of people living in Italy died.